Round one.
Here we go, ring number 3, 4, 5 already. Good exchange there between blue and red. Whoa, ring number 1, good scrap and burn there between Faz and Gus. We've got just over 1 minute to go in the first round. 1 minute. Ring number 2. Hook. Chris pouring forward. So let's hear Coventry. Who is here for the red corners? Who is here for the blues? Thirty seconds to go. Good exchange of ring number 1 for the fans and Gus. There's a count in ring number 2 for Steve in the blue corner. 8. Yard's been called off ring number 2. Called off. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. End the round. So ring number 1, we've got Faz in the red corner and Gus in the blue. And ring number 3, we've got Scott versus James. Forward comes Gus now. Back comes Faz in the red. In ring number 1. Just over 1 minute to go to second round. 1 minute. Nice right hand there in ring number 3 from Jake. 30 seconds to go to the second round. 30 seconds. Catching fire ring number 1. Nice shot from Faz in the red. Got just over 10 seconds to go. 10 seconds. Three, 2, 1. End of the round. Faz and Gus really going pretty. Ring number 3 now. Gus starting to unload some big shots. Changing that. three, four, we've got a spot in the road. One minute to go. Count in ring number three for Scott. He's boxing on. 30 seconds to go. Back comes Jake now. Ring number two, your winner by stoppage in the first round, boxing out of the red corner, Chris the Dog Connolly. And ring number three, your winner, boxing out of the blue corner. Yeah!